Nation. G lives on over here in Hay Nation. L sobered up, I know we reppin' Hay.
Yo, we here with Tiz straight off that automatic Ray battle.
Yeah, you know, just got busy for sure, for sure. Shout out Automatic Ray though, that nigga got busy too.
Yeah, that was my first time seeing him live. He did this thing too.
Yeah, straight dog. That nigga done battled a lot of big niggas in here this week. T-Top, Bridge, shit, Official. That nigga done battled a lot of motherfuckers, dog. Chef Trez, go take that nigga battles out, dog. That nigga got a lot of nice shit on the fucking tour for niggas. Every battle, that nigga's a lot of quality too, bro. Nigga like 40 battles, all quality. Bro.
So you took him serious, huh?
I had to, but I was serious at heart, but I still didn't even really get to prep like I wanted to, for real. So I'm not saying that to make excuses for anything. I feel like I beat on him anyway, but dog, I'm just so much better than that. I can't wait to show niggas when I really got some time.
Nigga, you won.
I know. I'm better than that though. You get better than that.
Nigga,
dog.
You won.
I heard I dropped that 30 you ball on that nigga too, dog. I dropped 30.
I mean, in the building, for sure. For sure in the building, but...
I ain't gonna lie.
He had some shit.
I ain't feel like 30 when I walked off. I just kept hearing 30, so I'm rolling with the shit.
Yeah, he had some shit. You just gotta catch it.
I feel like that nigga was trying to wipe off my head. I won coin toss for the first time in my fucking
40,
life.
40, nigga! 40!
4-0.
Oh, English.
You got anything planned next, man?
No. They just told me if I do good in this, they have something for me, so I'm just hoping they stick to their word. I know it's a busy cat, so, you know, when they hit me up. I'm fucking with the music shit a lot lately. I just dropped the mixtape with my brother $, man. Go catch that on Tidal. Shit, Spotify, Amazon, Apple Music, iTunes. That shit pretty much everywhere online where you can buy that shit, man. It's not expensive. From the Mud Brothers. That's my low, dog. That nigga go crazy on shit. Shout out to $.
For sure, man. Yeah. I appreciate you, man.
All right, boy.
You did your thing.
Mr. Ross, Hank Nation, you already know what it is. CED, FYCCED. Take some life, dog. My nigga TY, dog. That's my brother right there, dog. That's my motherfucking bro. Man, be watching out for this nigga. This nigga go crazy.
I put my glasses on like Tez. We out here.
Hey, and we got Joey V in the fucking beat on.
He's my guy.
Where you from out there?
I'm from Rexdale.
Rexdale? Okay, I ain't heard of that. I know some.
Rexdale, I also grew up in Jane and Fincher. You heard that shit too.
I don't know too much about that neither, man.
I'll take you.
You know I'm always over there.
Take food spots. I got you.
He said I show you the food spots. That's the only thing they ain't trying to do when you go out of town. Like, well, all right, what they got to eat?
Exactly. What's going on? What's the name of this shit?
Sure.
Hank Nation TV, what's going on? It's your boy Joey Gambello with your boy Tez. Detroit shit, you already know we out here, baby.
You just came off your Michael Ice battle, man.
Yes, I did. It was fire.
How you feeling, man?
It went great, man. I prepped last minute. I got my shit out. He did very, very good. I know he watched my shit, so he was gonna come the best Michael Ice you have ever seen, and I believe that is the best Michael Ice you have seen so far when it hits footage. He did his thing. I did my thing. I ain't got nothing bad to say about it. They loved the battle. It was probably battle of the night so far, right?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it's most likely battle of the night, and I'm just happy with the work we put in, and I'm glad everybody vibed with it at the end of the day.
For sure.
Obviously, I feel like I won. I come out the winner no matter what, because I came, I did my show, and I do my thing and take off, and that makes me feel like, you know, I'm the winner at the end of the day because I did what I had to do, you know what I'm saying? Crazy battle. I thought Ice was killing it from the beginning. My favorite bar from the battle was the trail mix shit. Different shit from one bag. That shit was nice, but salute to him. It was a dope-ass battle. I can't wait to come back out to Detroit and kill the next motherfucker. You know how it goes.
For sure. Yeah, anything else you could talk about for him?
I got some crazy shit in the works right now. We got Blackout, maybe. I got Blackout on King of the Dot. Most likely, it's looking like it's going down. We don't know where it's happening. They don't know if it's... Anyways, I'm going to keep quiet. Too much information being told, but look out for your boy on Blackout, and I'll probably be battling a vet this time this year. I don't know if it's Disaster, Thesaurus, or something. We working. You know how it goes.
For sure.
You know?
Appreciate it.
And, yo, check my boy Franchise. It's Team Mafia. That's what we're working on. We're making a clothing brand and shit like that. My boy's on URL right now. He just battled Brooklyn Carter, Joe, and he just caught a body versus Prep 10. tonight at the Survivor Series. So my boy Rick Wigan right now, we the last ones from Toronto and Canada, so we really trying to put the work in that the last guys didn't, Nate, you know? Everyone kind of fell off, and we the only ones really doing our thing left, so we putting our country on our back and our city on our back, especially our city. So it is what it is, man. I appreciate the love from all y'all.
For sure, man. Appreciate you hollering at me, man. For sure.
Ciao. Easy, man.